It's my great privilege today to welcome you to an incredible interview with an incredible customer. And the customer is ReMarkable, and the amazing person is Nico. ReMarkable is bringing distraction-free digital writing to the world. Tell us a bit more about the genesis of ReMarkable and how you see this human interface changing the world.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for having me. ReMarkable is a tech company dedicated to beta techniques, but essentially we're a hardware and software company. ReMarkable basically build an experience around the pen to help people like you and I to, with the very little time we have to think, to get started thinking and to think before we produce work. So when you're in a meeting and you're on your laptop or you're trying to access a document and you're not really there because you get notifications, you get reminded about other things, it's just not the same. That's why we see people that really want to be in the moment, they bring, again, a notepad and a paper, and a pen, sorry. So that's really what also ReMarkable is about, being able to make sure that in your human interactions, you're able to stay in the moment, access whatever you need to access, but no more, and also being able to grab those gold nuggets of information during that interaction that you will need later and put it somewhere where it's going to be useful.
It's very powerful. And I know that, Nico, you and your team at ReMarkable have done an incredible job with Salesforce's Agentforce. Tell us a little bit about your first agent and how it came to be and what it's doing for you.
So we've been lucky. We've been growing super fast. And I think this is a good problem to have. And of course, growing pains like everybody else. Customer support, or we call it customer care, has been maybe the top one growing pain. Essentially, we were getting more customers that we could handle. So we built an agent called Mark, who is, you know, ReMarkable Mark, which is basically a support agent. And then we just unleashed it on our customers with a bit of a scare to start with, but it turned out to be really easy to deploy and to work really well. So essentially, Mark is taking most of a big chunk of the customer requests coming in, and we see our NPS score really going up because the quality is just really good. And for me especially, knowing that no matter how fast we grow, there is a solution that can follow at the same pace is just wonderful.
That's incredible. And it wasn't just for your customers. You then took another leap with Salesforce's Agentforce and Slack. And you started looking at the potential for your employees and helping your employees be even more productive. Tell us a little bit about this second agent. I believe it was Saga was the agent's name.
Yeah. Our own employees that are here, they're really passionate people and they hate not spending time essentially thinking or working or being creative and doing other things. So for internal IT support, we decided to why not doing the same? So we ended up basically building Saga, which is well integrated into Slack as well, and letting people basically use that to ask for help. And it turned out, again, really good because our IT support people, the same, right? When you're growing so fast, your employee base as well, yes, you can try to hire more IT end user help, but it's never as fast as you can. Again, here with Saga, depending on how growth internally, we can really follow up. So yeah, it's been a success, especially a time saver for sure.
Thank you very much for that. What do you see the future of agents and Slack for employee productivity looks like? Where could we go here? What's the potential for all of us together?
So I know many people probably don't know, but we build, I would like to say, quite premium, really good quality hardware and software. And to me, the difference between an average product and a magical product is how those talents come together and work really well. So collaboration is super important for us, and Slack has always been at the center, at the heart of how we collaborate at ReMarkable. But this is the but. Essentially, when I look at my work in Slack and I spend my days in Slack, I feel 50% of my time is trying to get back to the gold nuggets, try to get back to the people I know have the information to be able to go on doing my creative work, right? So right from the get-go, when you came to me with the roadmap and you presented some of the improvements you were doing with AI and agents, I was like, whoa, so if I can remove those 50% of looking for stuff with this great enterprise search and so on, that's just incredible as a time saver again. But then we discussed as well all the actions I could do from Slack, all the workflows I could have, talking to agents right from Slack. Because we have to remember, anytime we context switch from being somewhere to somewhere else, to another tool or to another, like you lose a bit of time, but you lose also focus, right? And ReMarkable is all about focus as well. So being able to create those workflow in a contextful manner, directly from Slack with the help of the agents, being able to create those perfect workflows, that's something I'm super excited about.
We've been looking at how do we integrate both ReMarkable and Slack. Tell us a little bit about the incredible work you're doing to integrate both of these amazing platforms.
So we basically built together these integrations, allowing you to essentially take your notes, then hit a single button. Your notes appear on Slack on a staging area for you to use. They fully, thanks to AI, they fully transcribed and they're beautiful, and they even use they leverage the canvas to be able to have the perfect to-dos and formatting and so on and so forth. And then from there, you can share it with others. It's great, you have the notes. But more importantly, I think where we get really excited now is that we know that agents could pick it up. So for instance, if we know that a sales representative has been taking some notes about an account and there needs to be an action to be done later on, a sales agent or a support agent on sales could actually pick it up and do some actions directly without anyone asking anything. So like it opens a lot of opportunities down the line, and being able to, for Slack, being able to basically grab any input from the pen to the keyboard, to the voice and the video, I think just the possibilities from now on are endless.
I couldn't agree more. The opportunity, the potential is endless with Agentforce, Slack, and with, of course, ReMarkable. Nico, I want to thank you very, very much from all of us here at Salesforce. We really appreciate the partnership and what you're doing with us. It's amazing. Thank you.
Thanks for having me.